Today, we salute you, Mr. Instructions Are For People Who Don't Know Better Dad. Armed with nothing more than an Allen wrench, you tackle the most complicated assembly jobs with a can-do attitude. All those leftover nuts and bolts, nothing more than extras thrown in for all those assembly rookies. Today, we salute you, Mr. Super Overly Competitive Little League Dad. While those other kids are home polishing their participation trophies, you're making sure that your kids know exactly what matters most in life: winning. While other dads emphasize doing your best and having fun, you remind the rest of the world that winning is fun and second place is just a fancy title for first loser. Today, we salute you, Mr. Staying Hip with the Kids Dad. Armed with shorthand texts and the latest dance moves, you consider yourself a trendsetter. When the kids don't appreciate your latest whip or nay-nay, instead of giving up, you simply SMH and TTYL. Today, we salute you, Mr. Dude Who Fixes Everything with Duct Tape Dad. You're out to solve the world's problems, one sticky piece at a time. Cat ripped your backpack, no problem. Fell and broke your arm, piece of cake. That annoying neighbor kid won't shut up, he's got it covered, literally. So this Father's Day, we salute you, dads. Why? Because you're a dad.